of May, 2023. White House and GOP close in on deal to raise debt ceiling. The details had yet to be finalized, but negotiators were discussing a compromise that would allow Republicans to point to spending reductions and Democrats to say they had protected against large cuts.